And meanwhile, in the little, it's just like, oh, I wonder what they're doing on that iPad, on the iPad. And then the guys are just down there saying, and this is us on the beach, and this is us in the hotel.
Although, I feel like that would be Douglas. I feel like that yeah. would be Douglas. Just well, like, flipping enough, through. If you can... This is us when we raided the cartographer. This is me getting my shoulder crushed by Atriox.
You can tell Alice is the one right next to him, like with her gun up in the air, just like, Douglas, please, stop. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is another episode of Ben and Ethan Play Halo Wars 2 on normal difficulty. This is level 11, the Halo.
We've stopped the tide of banished reinforcements arriving on the ring, but Atriox has already managed to gain a foothold near Alpha Base.
Our troops have been trying to reach the ring's control room, but the routes are cut off by a banished shield.
We've got to get to that control room so I can deactivate the Halo's firing systems and plant our signal beacon. If I can't do that... we won't be sending an SOS back home. We'll be sending a very large and very live bomb.
If Atriox gets control of this Halo, he'll be holding a gun to the head of all life across hundreds of light years. We have to clear the banished off this ring. It's up to you, Red Team.
Captain, your troops fight with a tenacity that almost matches the Angel and Honey Brothers. I'm impressed.
Okay. No, hunt us down.
Did you make the same offer to the people you slaughtered at that outpost? We're not going anywhere. We're only talking right now because you know I'm going to take this arc from you.
Who would the bloody mind would paint their tanks yellow? Why? Why would you paint your tank yellow?
We want to get nose-earthed.
Dumb idiot. Oh!
Boom!
Hello.
Using double pistols while she's got a machine gun.
Wait. That was Alice who did it? I thought Alice had the machine gun.
Hey, Jerome's back. Wait, why doesn't Jerome Douglas work? Have his rocket launcher?
That's what I'm saying. He's got his two pistols.
Oh, the trio's together again. Yay.
Who do I get?
Oh, I get all of Red Team. I get everyone. Yes.
And that's all you're getting.
Oh.
Oh, this is a big map. It's too big for the mini map. Oh, shit.
Oh my goodness, we have a huge army right here already. Good.
I don't.
No, I mean, it's not ours yet, but...
Oh, it will be. It will be. I'm going out of the safe zone. I am not allowed out of the safe zone. Why are we trapped inside a safe zone?
Couldn't tell you.
Ugh. This is so frustrating. What do we need to do? Defend. We're just defending. Oh.
For now, it seems. Just...
Oh, they are bringing the forces. Did that Wraith just do a twivot, pivot? A little pirouette. Oh, hello. What we got here?
It looks like a cutscene. Oh, my.
Yay! Oh, wait, no, that's them things. That's the evil, powerful sentinels. Oh, and it's coming right for us.
Oh, Lord.
Can we have it, please? Hi, Jack. Go on. Oh, there it is. It's right on our doorstep.
Not be killed, but can be repelled and forced to repair. Oh, great.
I thought it was a set.
Our allies are in trouble.
Oh,
I
no.
Can't even attack it.
Oh, no. Get out of the beam. Get out of the...
Ah!
Well, they weren't arms anyway. I mean, it's going down rather quickly. So, I mean, that's... Oh.
Shoot her!
Her?
Ugh.
We did it! We defended the base! Now fuck off!
That wasn't easy. It's only retreated for repairs.
I vote for a repair. You Spartans
and what is up here? Okay. So, I guess this giant red thing is the Sentinel, so we're gonna need anti-air turrets.
So we're just gonna need to constantly repel the anti-air, yeah. Maybe have some Wolverines on constant defense.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm going to suggest we take the left journey. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that one seems closest.
Yes.
Here, I'll give you the Spartans.
Alright. And, why not? Jerome and Douglas can take the over there. The, what do we call it? Oh, you know what? Fuck it. All of them. Lose no more than 5 units to the Retriever Sentinel. Well, bollocks to that.
Well, it looks
you just have to destroy it really quickly before it does its beam.
Yeah, it looks like he's just kind of roaming around right now, so.
Let's focus on securing those towers, Red Team. Everyone's counting on us.
Unless another one comes, because I think you could get 3, possibly?
Well, no, I mean, I don't think another one's going to be built right now, but it's just kind of... Like,
maybe
what I'm saying is,
we'll claim
like,
A,
if you
and
see
this other circle thing will open up something.
Yeah, you see what I mean? Like, there's just a random... Oh, we got enemies incoming.
Yeah. Except I've got Wolverines.
Yeah, no, I was thinking more about the Retriever and less about the everything else.
There's no restriction on time for this one, so yeah, as I say, I'm going to head off to the left. I'm going to see what I can do about that base. Hopefully it doesn't send a second Sentinel on us, which I'm highly expecting.
Well, like I said, if you look, the Sentinel's just kind of roaming. So it looks like he's just like patrolling the area.
But the thing is, yeah, but I mean, like, if you look where the Sentinel came from, there's 3 of them left. So I'm guessing we could have a potential 3 Sentinels roaming around the place. So even though it's just roaming around, we'll have 3 of them doing it, which means it'll be more common that one will end up coming at us.
I see what you
that
mean.
One's coming closer towards us. I'm kind of just poking it. If I get in trouble, I'll run away. I'm not expecting to survive a fight, but I see one turret. Oh, it's not even. It's a turret and what's it say it was? It's a control tower. Yeah, it's a control tower. So I'm not expecting a big fight.
Oh, there's something there. Oh, it's a warlord.
Oh dear. Okay, the warlord decided to just go around. Don't know how well I can deal with this. I mean, the Spartans themselves would have done a good job, so... That's a shame. Yeah, the Hellbringers would have done a good thing about that, yeah. Okay, took down the Warthog, which was the expendable unit.
I'm receiving enemy fire.
And he's nearly dead. Good to know.
We've killed an enemy warlord.
Keep the enemy from having more than 700 tickets, lose no more than 5, and destroy the banished base. Ah, okay, we're actually playing playing one of these, okay. Don't know where the banished base is. But we just won't let him near it.
Yeah, you can move on if you want. I'll leave these ODSTs here.
Radio. Tip, tip. Oh, left. I say I'm sticking to the left side of things. I mean, I'm completely dismissing the whole right side, which isn't the best move. Someone is attacking the Sentinel. Good for the, enemies.
Oh, hey,
what rescue brother. Oh, there you go. That's the right side. See? Speak of the devil and I talk about it, and it pops up. I just lost a hero. Oh, shit.
Got eyes on enemy units. Over.
Not only that, but Mr. Squidface is coming back. Where you going? Where you going, bitch? Where you going? Ooh. Who did I lose? Jerome. Poop. Are you going for B? Or the thingy base?
Yeah, I'm going for the base. Don't worry about it.
I was just going to say, I was going to change my mind and head that way. If you've got it, that's okay. I'm going to go back and...
Oh, hey, achievement. Morbid curiosities. Collect half the skulls. Heck yes. Leader point earned. All units. Keep the enemies from having more than...
700's low. Oh, crap. You would have really had to have rushed it.
Yeah.
Wow. Under assault from enemy ground forces. We were playing it too safe due to the fact that we had a giant sentinel going around us. Okay, there was no need for that. Oh, I found a mini base of theirs.
Yeah, I found one too already. We're a vehicle down. Watch out, sentinels headed your way. We've destroyed an enemy structure.
Shit. If I try and retreat, I'm going to run right into its path. I'm taking damage from the enemy. See you back at the... We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble. Yeah, crap. Why can't I place? Okay, I've dodged it. So it seems he has the same path. The turrets do nothing to the Spartan shield. Seriously, it's taken... All this time I've been attacking their base to finally take down the shield.
Oh, there's a large infantry army right here.
They're coming for you. They're coming for the main base. Crap.
Yeah, we've got...
I've got nothing there.
I've got nothing there either. My army is...
Can you put a turret there down?
But I have turrets there with shields and one's anti-infantry, so... Oh yeah, no, they're dead. Okay, good. Yep, fucked.
Cool.
I'm gonna go back to Bravo. Alright.
We've destroyed the enemy... Oh, what was their base? Is this their only base?
I guess
I'm taking the Wraith, apparently. I lost a hero during the process, but... Jerome, yo, he's got full health. No, Jerome's the one that's dead. Alice is full health. And shield. Great. I'm under enemy attack. Exactly what we want to see. Take down the turrets. Under enemy assault. Can anyone assist? Okay, we've got a second base. What do we want to build at the second base?
We've got a third base. You can have that one. Do what you want with it.
Right.
Either way, it doesn't matter to me.
Okay.
I mean, we could use a couple more supply pads because the power's coming in really quickly now. That was the problem earlier. But now that's not a problem. So if you want to build a couple more supply pads, that would be ideal, I guess.
I'll build a few supply pads and... I'm going to get some tanks because that base took way too much time. I'll just get an army of tanks. Tanks and... Wolverines, I think. Because they are halfway done.
Yeah, I'm working on... I'm claiming B right now. There we go.
Oh, okay, nice. Oh, there's another. Okay, I don't want to build the generator then. Because I've got two more generators right here coming... about to be claimed. Oh, bunch of banshees. Oh, shit. Bunch of banshees. Oh, a lot of units. A lot of units. Yeah, two Spartan slams and then you're down. Haha. That's what you get. Ah, now the base is half dead. They really don't like me stealing it. Oh, we claimed it. Oh, I didn't realize you claimed one of them. Good job. Right, I'm going to be using a lot of power right now. No, I did not want to do that. All units. I want the Marines to go claim this. We lost to the Sentinel. Oh, you've lost all your guys at B.
Oh shit, I didn't even see the Sentinel. Fuck. My bad. I didn't even see the Sentinel. I was under attack.
Yeah, that's fine. Let's worry about just getting this done.
Yeah.
I mean, right now, if they're over halfway, could we win this? Really, it's gonna be a slow game.
Yeah, if we trip cap, yeah, if we get C, then we'll be fine.
Perfect.
They're trying to claim A.
Yeah, I know, I just placed the turret down, it's just destroying everything.
Oh, did you?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, it's because they have
they got a corner. They got another warlord over there, son of a bitch.
Yeah. Can turret right. beat warlord? No, turret cannot beat
no.
warlord. Oh, it could.
No, I doubt it.
Oh, something whacked it really hard then. Damn. In the circle.
I'm headed to Charlie.
Yeah, me too. We'll cross paths then. Whoa, Sentinel is coming right at you.
Alright, my guys are moving out of the flight path.
You sure?
Yeah.
That's,
he keeps on his flight path.
They're getting close.
Yeah.
I'm taking the long route up the hill before heading towards it. Oh, they've got an airbase right here. That's good. I'm taking out their airbase. Reunite the scattered forces. Okay. Don't know what scattered forces we had or where they were. Okay,
right, we're there's a. Oh, that sentinel is pissed and he's coming right at us.
Oh, we took out the enemy warlord. Woo.
Get out of here. Plan. The sentinel's coming back and he is pissed.
I'm getting close to him. Yeah, that's everyone, yeah. Group 4 assigned. All units. Wait, how did it go down to 11? I'm not sure. Oh, we just lost B. Oh, he's getting
close. There is a little trail that loops around, you're right.
Damn.
I'll check that out.
This is awfully close. Come on, guys, make it! Okay, they made it.
Go, move it!
I can see his shadow.
They're going for B, but I'm about to be over there, so.
Oh, I'm at B as well. We got hostiles, team. Yeah, they're not gonna have B. Is this another warlord? Enemy
neutralized. No. The enemy
has captured control tower B. Unless it's the fact
but
that
the
we
sentinel.
Just have to...
Sentinel's right on your ass, so you might not be able to capture it.
Okay, right.
Run! He sees you! Run!
I'm going up the right side. Oh, he missed. Right. He's going up the right side, I'm going over this way.
Yeah, go over the hill. Because I have not been back there yet. I'm going to come in right behind his ass. I don't know. Here, check back here, and then I guess check down over
here.
The only other place
was I didn't check that little section, but I doubt there's anything there.
I mean, you never know. There could be. There's power right there, so.
I bet here in this little hole section would be just another node to claim. For power.
Maybe I don't know. Oh, look at that!
Oh. That's two. You know, I checked the back of the base, didn't I? I went all around here. Oh, where was it?
Oh, look, there they are.
Oh, it was right here. Okay. Right next to me. Woo. That's it. We just have to win with all 3 points. Oh, something's happening on C. Oh, my guys. Oh, they didn't get attacked in the garrison. Oh, watch out for B. Look after B.
Yep, I'm going up. I'm going up right now.
Dude, do you think we have too much power?
Nah.
And supplies.
Not.
Sentinel's going to wreck you. Sentinel's going to wreck you.
No, he's not. Oh, shit, he is. Fuck.
Oh, no, he's
get
driving
back here.
Off. He's fucking off.
Yeah, but he's attacking the shit out of that tank.
Although I'm more worried about,
Alpha.
Yeah, I thought you said you had it locked down.
I did, and then they dropped a fucking warlord and a bunch of other shit on top of me.
Cool. At least we had turrets.
Yeah.
Thank God for deployable turrets.
right?
Let's just put some mines there.
Do I have anywhere?
Dude, let's just sit back, relax, go get a cup of tea. Mine's empty. Need to refill. Just have to wait for 3 minutes. We've all got all three areas locked down.
No, not 3 minutes drop, would be like...
Don't drop elite engineers on me. Oh, you've dropped a bit more of an army on me. Good thing my army's just sitting here waiting and ready. Yeah, your army didn't last long. Oh, they dropped a warlord. But what do we say about warlords? What do we say to warlords? Not today. Ha! And... done! Now what?
Capture and hold control towers.
Win!
Professor, the retriever's back.
But this time, it's under our control.
For now. Oh! Did you just claim it? Did you just get it?
I guess.
It's blue now. We did. We just claimed it. I mean, it's freaking
out. Oh, shit.
Freaking out. This is it, team. We just got a sentinel. We just got a sentinel. We just got a sentinel.
Oh, God.
Silver?
We didn't get any of the bonus objectives. Sentinel size matters.
So we know bonus is where the real points come in.
It would seem so. We did, however, get the skull. So I'm going to see which skull
we got. Yeah, we did. We did. We didn't detail what that was.
We got the skull whenever I saved the Bravo squad or whatever, the second base.
That was an interesting mission too, and I thought it was a good way. And that is one of the multiplayer game modes, so I like how they incorporated it.
Mm-hmm.
So yes, guys, that was episode 11? Level 11. Mission 11. The Halo! It's been Ben and Ethan. If you like what you see, like, subscribe, leave us a comment, say anything you want, call us an ass, call us a dickhead. Ethan's a cunt. Say anything you want. And with that, we'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye, have a great time, Ben's a little bitch.